What's up, guys? Yes, this has happened to other YouTubers as well. I have to read download content on TRAINZ. I'm not using TRAINZ driver. I'm using TRAINZ simulator. And most of the content, not all of it, but for the most part, I lost pretty much all of it, and I know how to fix it. I just keep having to do it. It's really annoying, and I just really want it to be fixed, and it's just annoying, and could someone please help me? I've tried to get help. So just please help me. Please help me. This is a fun game. And I hate having to read down everything. So please help me. Please tell me in the comments. Please do. I'd appreciate it very much. And I would love it if you help me. Please help me. And yeah, I talked to a lot about it as well. Please help me, and yeah, bye.